This knot is known as backhand hitch. It's a very easy but very strong knot. For this, simply pass over like so. So the shorter, this is the longer end. Cross over like this and pass under like this. Okay. Now again pass over and make a simple knot like this. Again make a simple knot like this. Okay. Yeah, like this. May look untidy, but it is a very strong knot. Actually, you can pull the whole bike with this. See? And to untie it, you simply have to bust out like this. The backhand hitch.